These fold is. Bicep train. You take your elbow. As you curl your bicep with your elbow behind your body, you actually use more of the longer head because you have two heads to your bicep. And if you make a bicep curl with your elbow in front of your body, you use more of the shorter head. The shorter head is on the inside. The longer head is more lateral. Does that make any sense? If you didn't know, now you do. Let's try to keep those arms behind us a little bit more. Let's work a little bit more the longer head of our bicep. Let's go back here. Bang. 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 Some people want to talk to you. They want to talk. They come to the gym to socialize and be friendly. We can be friends, but not when I'm training. Ooh. That's gonna be good for that. Time to move on to another exercise. What do you think? Let's see. Let's do an alternate dumbbell curl. What do you think? Tell you what, we'll do one even better than that. Let's do a tricep extension. Let's talk about why we do tricep extension. The interesting thing about tricep extension is that a tricep extension is designed to hit the lateral head of your tricep. We talk about the three heads. So this lateral head, this head that's on the outside, this here, well, that's spoken to very clearly by this exercise. If you never knew how to do it, now you know. This is how I try to do it. Tonight. You with me? Let's get it. Let's get 20 more on this side. Let's rock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's go. 13. Come on. 14. Go. 15. 16. We're on fire tonight, but we ain't stopping. Let's get it. 15, this side, let's rock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh my God. Let's get it. Triceps are shot. One more set though. Man, fire. How yours feel? Feel like mine? Then get to work. Let's get it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wow. In a few months, y'all, my shoulders are gonna be bigger. Cause I'm drinking not milk. But I got a secret called pride. I'm gonna share it with you in a little while. It's a new protein that Dynamic Muscle is coming out with. It's the bomb. I'm very, very proud of it. Can't wait to share it with you. But back to my original thought. Gotta put them shoulders on, y'all. I know you saw this year. We worked hard for the Arnold Classic, but we still got so much more work to do. I'm just excited to be in this place because now we know the doors of opportunity are open and we're ready to receive every blessing that we got coming to us. But we know they ain't gonna give it to us. We're gonna have to work and get it. I'm excited about getting this work done. How about you? Let's do this set. Concentration curl. Let's go. 20. Let's get it, y'all. Let's get it, y'all. One, two, three, four. Let's go. Five, eight. Let's go. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17, 18, 19, 20, let's go. Boom! Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Shout out to everybody out there that know about working hard. And shout out to the people that more importantly understand that it's worth it to work hard. Because results and achievement are the product of work and right thinking. So it don't matter who's in the presidential office. It don't matter what pedigree doesn't matter what you don't have. It's more important to understand what you do have. And with it, you can always barter to get the things that you want. Does that make sense? Let's get it. Concentration curls are done. Close grip bench. You know. You watching this? Feels good, y'all. I'm telling you. Damn.
Oh, boy.
Vamos.
Yeah, I think that's it. All right. So, I guess now we've come to that wonderful time in our program where we kind of recap what we've done. We opened up with a warm-up, and did a little bit of shoulder work. Because of what I'd like to do with my career going forward, any warm-up that I do, I'm gonna take an opportunity to try to put some blood in my shoulders. So what we did was, we opened up with some side laterals into some front raises. Again, what we tried to do was concentrate on the lateral head of our delt, and then we force a lot of blood into the front head of our delt, the anterior portion. We follow that up with some reverse pec deck, which pumps a lot of blood into your rear delt. But we did more than just our rear delt. We actually concentrated on putting blood in our traps, rhomboid, mid-trap, rhomboid, upper lat, as well as the rear delt. We went from there into a shoulder press, and then we finished off with pull downs, but behind the neck. A lot of people don't know, but technically, even though people say pull downs are ideally for your back, you know, your rear delts, traps, and rhomboids are the back of your shoulder. So we started off there, and then from there we went right into arms. We went into the long head of our tricep with reverse tricep pushdowns, right from there into tricep extensions, which I believe pumps blood into the overall general tricep, the three heads of your tricep, as opposed to specializing in just one. And then we supersetted that with a movement for your brachioradialis, which is a reverse curl. And then we went on to do some incline dumbbell curl, concentration curl, close grip tricep, with the finishing movement that we did for our bicep, which was a standard straight bar curl. We also got a chance to do some overhead tricep extensions with a dumbbell. I kind of like those. And overall, we did about 3 to 4 movements for both our bicep and tricep. So I think we pretty thoroughly hit our arms as well as putting some blood in our shoulders. And that'll be one for the record books tonight. I'm glad to have shared this with you, care of Dynamic Muscle and Savage Roar, even though tonight was a Gamma Ray night. And thank you again for welcoming us and receiving us into your homes. And we're just really, really excited and thankful to be on this side of everything. 2016 so far has started off to be a very wonderful year, and I'm very, very excited and proud to share it with you guys. Dynamic Muscle family, what's up? Till next time, let's keep it positive. Let's keep encouraging each other.